to a 4-1 fall. In the ring at this time, from Jim Thorpe, Pennsylvania, weighing 258 pounds, A.J. Patrice. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, he'll be led down the aisle by his manager advisor, Hillbilly Jim, from Philadelphia, Mississippi, weighing 406 pounds, Uncle Elmer.
Ah, goodness. 406 pounds of good old Uncle Elmer.
Be what, about 6'7", 6'8" at least?
I think he's taller than that.
Taller than that?
I think maybe he's approaching that 7-foot mark.
Very, very tall.
Hillbilly Jim, there behind old Uncle Elmer. And Hillbilly Jim is a big old boy in his own right. And we're happy to say the leg is coming along just fine. I think we'll see Hillbilly Jim returning to the ring in action here pretty soon. But meanwhile, maybe we can pick up a word from Uncle Elmer. Uncle Elmer is happy to be here, I believe. There's no doubt about that.
Yes, he reminds you a little bit of Big Jim as far as his attitude, a very happy fella. God, he's a big, big man.
Oh, my goodness, look at this. Uncle Elmer with a hat that's kind of like Hillbilly Jim's. Uncle Elmer waving for this capacity crowd. This will be most interesting. Uncle Elmer, I think, well, there's Hillbilly Jim's bad leg. Boy, what damage was done to that knee.
Well, you know, damage that he had, some thought that he may not come back, but that is the one great thing about being in shape, keeping yourself in good shape, and everything is healing quite nicely. And as you said, before too long, we're going to see Big Jim again.
Well, let's see what Uncle Elmer can do in there. We know what Hillbilly Jim can do. Art, to the rope. Oh, ah, shoulder block by Uncle Elmer. Look at old Uncle Elmer in there. Another. Another one coming off. My goodness. Uncle Elmer, there's his cowbell and his hat.
Well, I'm surprised that Petrucci tried to knock him down with tackles. The guy weighs over 400 pounds. That is not the smartest thing to do.
I would not think so.
Although I don't know what Petrucci can do really to get this guy. He is really big.
What was his weight? 406?
406.
Oh, look at this. Elmer using his belly as well. Oh my goodness. Wow, what a punch. Elmer can fire off a right hand. Uh-oh. Oh, what a slap.
That's a big slam when you're coming down that high.
Uncle Elmer and Hillbilly Jim. Elmer slamming A.J. Petrucci down to the canvas. Elmer. Oh, my goodness. Elmer with a cover. Uncle Elmer with an embrace with Hillbilly Jim. My goodness, this is something else again.
Here is your winner, Uncle Elmer.
Big ol' Uncle Elmer and Hillbilly Jim there. Uncle Elmer, something else. I think we'll be seeing more of good old Uncle Elmer. Forgot your hat there, Elmer. There it is. Standing.